Christian Fouts here, Core Real Estate. I'm on the outside of the fix and flip house here in Cape Coral. I wanted to show you, we got rid of those shutters. You can see the new windows that are in there, and the front of the house is all redone. We cleaned everything up. So we're at the stage now where we're gonna start wrapping the new 4x4 post that we put on the front section of the house, and we're also gonna start painting. And we're in the kitchen now. This kitchen, if you look back on my prior videos, it had some really old dated 1960s cabinet. So we opened it up, it had some soffit up here. So we opened up the ceiling, gained another 12, 14 inches. We put new windows throughout the house. You can see them here in the kitchen over here and behind my shoulder. And then we also opened up this area. It was a solid wall. So we have a pass through. We're gonna have a granite over here countertop. So with bar stools for the future owner, that they can enjoy the kitchen. And it really opens up the space in here. You can see now with the living room, dining area, and I'm gonna circle back to the kitchen. So you can see now, got a little bit of flow going before where it was totally enclosed. So that's really important, is looking at your flow whenever you're doing your fix and flip properties. Really excited. We've got about 10 more days and we should be ready to get this on the market. So you have the bedroom in here. We're working on the closet. I'm gonna take you in the master bathroom over here, which is coming out beautiful. You can see the tile that we did in there. And I'm gonna take you into the guest bathroom, which has a bathtub in it. So we went with the bathtub in there, and the other one is just a shower. So all the beautiful flooring is down. I'm not sure if you can see it yet with the camera, but we're really excited about it. It's a beautiful light white. And we've got all the baseboard and door casing over here in this spare bedroom getting ready to go on next. New door, and then in the lanai out here, we put all new screen enclosure and all new tile out here. We did beadboard in the ceiling, so this is coming along nicely. That's the outdoor lanai area. So we're really excited. This thing is coming along. We're gonna punch it in the end zone. Kitchen cabinets are on site. They'll be installed the next coming days. So stay tuned for more video as we finish up this fix and flip on Cape Coral. Thank you.